Education Summit is to address a particular infrastructure that any country, any state must look forward to, which is what I call the soft infrastructure. It is not enough for us to concentrate on those physical and hard infrastructure. The soft infrastructure is the human capacity. If we don't build human capacity, we are wasting time. Whatsoever we do cannot stand. Because whatsoever stands must stand on people. God's gift to man is another man. So if you build man, you're already building a society.